First of all, airstrikes. They started slowly, just one or two a day. But now the Americans say they've hit IS targets around Kobane more than 135 times, destroying equipment and killing hundreds of fighters. But in the last 24 hours, two equally important developments. On Sunday, for the first time, the Americans dropped weapons, ammunition and medical supplies into the town. It's the sort of thing the defenders have been calling for. Among Kurds who've gathered to watch the battle from the Turkish side, expressions of relief. "We're very happy," he says, "very happy. Before, no one was helping us. Thank you to the Americans, at least they're helping." And for the defenders of Kobane, these are members of the Free Syrian Army fighting alongside the Kurds, news that reinforcements may also be on the way.